was raised a little young nigga doing bad shit. Talk much shit cause I never had shit. I could remember being whooped in class, and if I didn't pass, mama whooped my ass. Was it my fault? Papa didn't plan it out. Broke out, left me to be the man in the house. I couldn't take it, had to make a profit. Found a block, got a clock, and I caught grits. Making G's was my mission. Moving up for this shit to get my mama out the kitchen. And why must I sock the fella just to live large like Rockefeller? First you didn't give a fuck, but you learned it now. If you don't respect the town, then we'll burn you down. Goddamn, it's a motherfucking problem. Black people in a rage, police are not trying. If you're not from the town, then don't pass through. If some OG fools might blast you, it ain't right, but it's long overdue. We can't have peace till the niggas get a peace too. A bottle of juice is no excuse, the truth hurts. And even when you take the shit, move counters, get a lawyer, you can shake the shit. Ask Rodney, Latasha, and many more. It's been going on for years, there's plenty more. When they ask me, when will the violence cease? When your troops stop shooting niggas down on the street. Niggas had enough time to make a difference. Bear witness, on our own business. Fuck the guard, cause it's hard trying to make ends meet. First we couldn't afford shit, now everything's free. So we loot, please don't shoot when you see. I'm taking from them, cause for years they would take from me. Now the tables are turned around, you didn't listen until the niggas burned it down. See no changes, all I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to races. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's see, waste the wasted. Take the evil.